garners attention for his online post, but now the social media influencer and motivational speaker is making headlines for the wrong reason. NBC 6 reporter Kim Nguyen is live in Miami Beach tonight with more on the arrest of the man known as Brother Polight. Kim.
Yeah, well, Jawan, the suspect surrendered here at the Miami Beach Police Department earlier this week. Police charged him with sexual battery of a 14-year-old girl. We did speak with his lawyer earlier tonight, who says that these charges are false.
This is the mugshot of 37-year-old Michael Nowak Jr., also known as Brother Polight, to his more than 300,000 Instagram followers. Miami Beach police arrested Nowak this week for alleged sexual battery of a 14-year-old girl in a hotel room in February. Police say the alleged victim was the daughter of a woman he was romantically linked to. Defense attorney David Terrace says his client is innocent.
Once the evidence is produced, that he is going to be exonerated. Not guilty, nothing else.
According to the police report, Nowak, a motivational speaker and author who lives in L.A., asked the woman if he could take her daughter to an after party at a club in Miami. The report states Nowak took the teen to his hotel after seeing that the club was closed. Police say the suspect gave the teen alcohol and started dancing and touching the teen inappropriately, groping her breast, inner thighs, and buttocks. It goes on to say Nowak tried to force the teen to perform oral sex on him. The teen allegedly passed out and woke up to Nowak trying to make her throw up.
These are serious allegations, but in any situation, there is always motive. There is always a lot behind the scenes that the public is not going to be able to see.
The report states that the girl's mother found her intoxicated and possibly on drugs, with severe swelling on her mouth and lips. It later states Nowak told the mother not to call police because it would ruin his career. Nowak was served with a DNA warrant in June and surrendered to police on Monday. Terrace says the police report is only an allegation.
And Nowak claims to have written more than 90 books. In an interview, he also claims to have several wives. For now, we are reporting live in